too hard as usual.
Oh, Mother, protect me. I think she's trying to have a conversation.
Whatever they're hunting out there, it doesn't sound easy.
Thank you.
Yeah, for some reason I did something. Aim, toggle, hold. There we go. Yeah, I had it set up wrong.
Aloy.
All right, let's go see what he has to say.
Stop messing around. You have the fire arrows.
I do. Those explosions and shouts beyond the embrace. Is that the trouble you were talking about?
You will know soon enough. Until then, we wait for dark.
Wait for dark? Still a while to go before dark. I guess I'll get some rest.
Good idea. There'll be no time for sleep tonight.
Opening a gate for an outcast?
Some who are shunned reaped honor before disgrace.
So much for tribal law.
I spoke to no one, and now we must both keep silent, for we are outside of the embrace. These are the true wilds, Aloy, with threats unlike any you have ever faced.
That carcass. What sort of beast was that?
The tribe calls it a sawtooth, and it's something new. Something angry. Since they first started appearing 10 years ago, they have killed many braves.
Yeah.
Follow the path. It's not far.
That cabin. What happened to it?
A machine, that's what.
What sort of machine does that?
The sort of machine you're hunting now.
Oh, I see. I'll watch your carcass. I'll harvest the parts.
Watch your surroundings.
You're going down.
It Won't be much farther now.
Why are we the only ones out here tonight? Why can't the tribe's braves hunt this machine?
They did. The kills we've passed are theirs. Tomorrow, they will hunt again.
They won't need to. This machine will be my kill.
Or your death, if you're not careful.
Shit. Yeah. Uh-oh, I'm being watched.
No.
An entire lodge wrecked by sawtooths? How many were there?
I didn't bring you here to answer questions, Aloy. I brought you here to deal with that.
Oh. Fuck.
It's huge. How do you defeat it?
That will be for you to decide. This hunt is yours to make, Aloy. Yours alone. No matter what happens, I will not intervene. Do you understand? You are on your own.
I should stay out of sight. I can use the tall grass to approach. Okay, let's see. Where can I place my traps? Ammo for this weapon.
Fast and fast can be. I'll shoot your face off and run away. Where the fuck did you go? Ah, you're over there.
More than equipped to take you on. It saw me.
Oh shit! Defeat a Sultan. Trophy earned.
Why did I bring you here?
Not to answer questions.
Aloy.
Survival requires perfection. It was a test to hone my skills against a dangerous new machine.
No. Follow.
Okay. Apparently, I didn't do it the right way.
These are Nora hunting lands. They must be protected. If you hadn't destroyed the Sawtooth, how many Braves might it have killed or injured tomorrow? The lesson lives within the question, Aloy. For years, you've trained to win the Proving, but only for yourself. As a Brave, it will be your duty to fight for your tribe.
My tribe? You said I wouldn't need them.
But I never said the tribe wouldn't need you. The strength to stand alone, Aloy, is the strength to make a stand. To serve a purpose greater than yourself. That is the lesson you must learn. And remember it. After the Proving. And after I'm gone.
What?
We're finished here. Follow.
Fuck. He's pissed. Embrace on what you just learned.
Dawn has passed. This will be your last day in the Embrace as an outcast. Use the time to set your mind on the challenges before you. When it is time for you to go to Mother's Heart, I'll be waiting for you along the way.
Is something else bothering you?
No, I'm fine.
Are you worrying about what happens after the Proving?
What happens is clear. You will be accepted as one of the tribe, and I will still be an outcast, to be shunned.
Rost, even if the tribe accepts me, I won't...
There is much to do, Aloy. We will discuss this later.
Okay. I'll go back to the cabin with you.
I'm not heading there just yet. I have other plans.
Oh, such as?
I'll be waiting for you when it is time.
Look, Rost. I've thought it through, and I'm not going to shun you after the Proving, okay? I won't do it. I'm not about to pretend that you never raised me.
Aloy. The law forbids all contact.
It does, and I don't care. I know what duty means for you, Rost, but all tribal law has ever done for me is take things away. And that's not gonna happen again.
Aloy, I must obey the law.
And so you will. I knew you'd say that, so this is what we'll do. I'll come to you in secret. No one will see me, so I won't get in trouble. And I know you won't talk to me because it's against the law, but I'll talk to you. It'll be my crime, not yours. You'll just listen. And that's how we'll handle this.
You've put a lot of thought into this.
I know. So you can stop worrying. It's handled.
Yes. So it is.
I understand the final lesson, Rost.
Do you?
But if I'm going to stand for something, it'll have to be something I believe in.
Then I hope you find it, Aloy. I hope you do.
I'll see you at Mother's Heart, then.
You will.
That's complete. So, right now, I'll probably be doing a lot of leveling up.
Save this for later. Tuck that away. Deal with them quickly.
Well. Wow, okay.
For later.
All right, so now, low profile, balance aim. Use range weapons while balancing on a rope. Double the capacity of the medicine pouch. Gather additional resources when foraging. Oral call. Use from the tool menu to lure a single enemy to your position. The target will be the closest, most centered to alloy's view. Silence. Strike. Use R1 to perform a silent takedown in a small machine and humans, or deal high damage to medium enemies. Yes. Further reduce your visibility to enemies when crouching. Yes. Oh, we don't have enough for that. Well, that blows. Yes, let's get that extra shit. Why can't I hit that weak spot? There we go!
God, I found this.
Alright, so... inventory. Rare long shot. Handles 90, 80, 80, 80.
I'm ready. Gotta be.
Trophy earned. Era 10 components. We'll save here.
Perfect.
I think I've seen somebody laying on the ground over here.
I need to speak to you.
What you want, little man?
You want to talk to an outcast?
I'm desperate for help, whatever the consequences.
What's the problem then? Trouble with your leg?
Forget about me. It's my daughter, Arana. She's in danger. She went after a scrapper near Mother's Cradle, and I fear for her life. I can't even stand up, let alone go after her. Will you help me find her?
I'll do what I can to help your daughter.
Make sure she's all right. I'm begging you.
All right, so we picked up a mission. Let's go!
Aloy. So, it's time. Are you ready?
Yes, I guess. It's louder than I expected.
I've never been so close before.
I guess everything's bigger up close.
Soon it'll all seem familiar. Like home.
I don't know about that.
Look for High Matriarch Tirsa. She'll help you. Any other concerns?
Are you sure they're gonna let me in?
I've told you, Aloy. By law, any child outcast can run in the proving.
And any who pass are made braves and are outcasts no more. I know that. but not everyone follows the law like you do, Rost.
Have faith, Aloy. The tribe will honor your right.
Any final lessons before I head in?
No. You've learned every lesson the wilds have to teach.
It was you who taught me, not the wilds. Not sure my bow and spear will be much help in there, though.
It is with bow and spear that you'll win what you've wanted all these years, Aloy. Answers.
I'm ready to do this. See you back home in a few days?
You will not find me there, Aloy. Here.
What?
Take this to... remember.
Why are you talking like we'll never see each other again? No. No!
You should be with the tribe. And I will always be an outcast.
But I told you, I have that figured out. I'll come to you in secret. I'll be the one breaking the law, not you. You don't even have to talk to me.
This attachment to me will only hold you back. It's my wish that you embrace the tribe. You've lived in isolation long enough.
Not until now, I didn't.
For your sake, I must go where you will never find me. This is goodbye.
No.
I will find you.
No, it's not. You taught me how to track. Wherever you go, I can follow.
Not this time.
This time. And every time.
Ross,
I'll
no.
I'll be wearing this when I find you.
May All Mother bless you, Aloy.
And you.
I just feel like I just lost a friend.
I have to let him go. For now. First, the proving. After that, I'll see where his trail leads.
Turn back, outcast. Or bleed. Your choice.
Make way! Make way! Braves, stand aside. She is welcome here. Mother's heart is open to you, child. Come. I assure you, most Nora aren't so rude as those idiots.
You're Tirsa?
Who else would I be? Come on now.
I've been waiting for this day a long time. You have?
Oh, yes. But for the moment, I must leave you. I have other outsiders to keep safe tonight.
You what?
Envoys from another tribe, the Karja. Come to observe the proving, and oh, how the Nora hate the Karja.
Karja?
But that's my problem. We will talk later. In the meantime, enjoy the festival. Oh, down the path to the right, you'll find an old friend who can't wait to see you.
But I don't know anyone here.
Try telling him that. We will talk later. May the goddess protect.
What is going on?
I like to fucking know what is going on. This will conclude part 3. Be on the lookout for more videos. Horizon Zero Dawn Remastered. Until then, my friends, I will see you in the next one. Bye for now.